Afterfall is all about a VR co-op experience with four people and replayability. We want you to continuously play with your friends and go in over and over to just kick ass with your friends and fight really cool enemies.
In Afterfall, we have a game director system, which basically means that every session that you play is different every time you play it. For example, you can have a huge horde of snowbreed coming at you, or you can have multiple stronger enemies at you. It's every session you do is basically different.
For Afterfall, we really focused on cross-platform. So you can play on PC, Quest or PS4 all together and still experience the same gameplay.
Our largest challenge is getting those very high-end PC players able to play with those lower-end mobile VR players. Visually, they're obviously not going to be the same. What needs to be the same is the gameplay. The enemies are on the same locations, the walls are on the same locations, where player A is looks the same as where he would be for player B, and shooting as well, they should all be identical. So we make sure automatically that they are in parity with each other.
Everybody playing together and shooting zombies together, that is like our core experience we're trying to create.